So good morning, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to this launch event for Bond 23.
Next year, when we open the picture, it'll be within days of when Dr. No opened 50 years ago. And now I want to confirm the worst kept secret in London, the title of the film.
I am genuinely thrilled to have the most amazing cast. I'm incredibly excited to be doing it, and it I think, has all the elements of a classic Bond movie, including, to quell any rumours, a lot of action.
He's a lifelong Bond fan and has thrown himself into this and thrown himself into the whole sort of like huge machine that is Bond movie. He's got a huge amount of confidence and know-how, and he's a great man manager and he's a superb director, so we couldn't be in a better place.
The cast, the quality of the cast and the director and the whole crew is pretty amazing, so it's a great honor.
It's been so exciting, it's been nerve-wracking as well. It's just so glamorous. I've never experienced anything as glamorous as this. It feels like such a privilege to be part of this, so I'm still pinching myself. And I think even when it's all over and we've done, you know, the films, mate, I'll still be pinching myself.
Thank you all very much.
Incredibly exciting. We've got a superb script and we've got an amazing cast, and everything's ready to go.